Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and today I'll be showing you how to export your presentation file to a video in an MP4 format. Now, saving your presentation file as a video has a great number of advantages. You can easily play an MP4 video on any platform like a smartphone or a tablet, or maybe there can be a situation where Microsoft Office is not installed on the system on which you want to play your slideshow. In such a case, it becomes really easy to carry your presentation in a video format instead of saving it in the traditional PPT format. So to save your presentation as a video, go to the File tab and then go to Export. And here is the option to create a video. First of all, you need to select the resolution of your video. You can set the resolution as low as 480p and can even create a 4K video in your slideshow. However, larger the resolution of your video, larger will be the file size and it will cover more storage space of your system. In my case, full HD or 1080p resolution just goes perfect for me. The next option is regarding the duration of your slide timings, that when a slide should be changed to the next slide. You can either choose to use the recorded narration and timings, or you can just set a fixed time to be spent on each slide. However, I would recommend you to use recorded narration timings for each slide separately, and if you don't have an idea regarding how to record narration and timings in your slideshow, then I have already uploaded a separate video regarding this and you can find the link for the same in the YouTube show notes below. Then click on create video and choose the destination where you want to save it. You can either save the video in MP4 format or in WMV format. Click on save and you can see that the video creation process gets started. So now you can carry this video anywhere and present it on any platform, and it becomes really easy to present the slideshow in the form of a video. So that's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.